next from Boarshurst Silver Band, who are going to open their programme this evening with the march, the Waltonian by J.J. Richards. So would you please welcome them and their conductor, James Garlick.
Thank you. Gentlemen, a fantastic soloist, please, once again for Liam Welsh. So we're now just going to play a beautiful hymn. It is written by Geoffrey Nobes, and beautiful piece of music on reflection. This piece of music was written by for some of the Amsterdam Salvation Army. Now, some of the Salvation Army music is not that often regular and sort of easily accessible for the brass band community. Of late, though, in terms of how quickly they release some of that music, that's become much quicker. So we've now got massive music to go through and work through, which is fantastic. So please sit back and reflect whilst we play for you Prelude on Lavenham. It brings us to our final piece now of our performance. We'd like to thank you and the organisers here and everything. We've had a fantastic day. We look We're going to finish with a much, much larger work. We're only going to play the last movement from that. Originally written for a saxophone orchestra in Japan, it's been transcribed now for, by Peter Green, originally done by the Brickhouse National Brass Band in 2012. It comes from Peter Green's From War of the Worlds, but we're going to play the fifth and final movement. Thank you once again for listening, and we're going to perform for you Fiends.
Thank you.